So you can call this the signal transduction cascade if you want to be fancy about it, or you can just call it the cell signaling cascade, or you can just call it how glucagon. Encourages. Action, right?
Action of what though?
A bunch of different things. So hang on, I haven't decided where, how far we want to go. Okay, so. Okay, here is our receptor protein. We'll just make a little dip. So, glucagon binds to the protein. One, glucagon binds to G alpha S protein. It means something with an alpha subunit that becomes active and it's secretory. Okay, so here are our three subunits. We've got our alpha, we've got our beta, and we've got our gamma. And this is very, I'm trying to do it as much like this as theoretically possible. Okay, so here we've got a GDP. Okay, so now we're going to go over here. Sorry. And this is our second protein. This is our adenylate. This is adenylate cyclase. Okay, so this binding to causes GDP to go to GTP, which releases the alpha subunit of the G alpha S protein. Okay? So that's step two. So this binds, all right? So right here, this is GDP, right? And then we end up with GTP, okay? When that happens, so then we get a separation. I'm going to make my arrow smaller. So then we end up with our beta and our gamma portions, right? Now there's a space here. This space is important because now this is our alpha, right? Our alpha part has bound to adenylate cyclase, and that's three. Three. Alpha subunit binds to, all right, adenylate cyclase. Okay, now what happens? So, here's our ATP, and it goes to cyclic AMP plus 2 inorganic phosphates, right? Like if you go from adenosine tri to adenosine mono, you've got two phosphates at the end. So that's four. ATP is converted to cyclic AMP. This is the second messenger. By second messenger, it means it's going to travel somewhere else inside the cell. Okay? It will travel. All right, now, five. Cyclic AMP. So now we're going to move to protein kinase A, okay? So cyclic AMP activates protein kinase A. Alright? And then number six, what does protein kinase A do? Protein kinase A. Right. Phosphorylates stuff. Protein kinase A phosphorylates. So let's go back to our